Alright, guys, I'm back. Oh, great. So we get out here. Go away. Please go away. Oh, just, ugh. Where'd it go? I hate it. Can we just get out of this quickly, this area quickly? Oh yeah, weren't we going in upstairs room? The library looking place?
You've been expected. You don't look well at all.
Yes, we just almost got murdered. But we did get murdered and we came back to life somehow. Yeah. I hope it's just a random one. Alright. Going up. Really, they saw me. I'm not gonna ask how, but they did. Hey, calm down. Kill him? Okay. Got some goo though. Goo. And an axe little thing. That's good. Need some more goo. Only 100, that sucks. Ooh, some more goo. Is everywhere. And what do we got here? Shotgun shells. This area we don't really even need our shotgun in. Enemies are like really weak. Our pistol can do the job pretty well. We'll go with the X-Max. Let's get this. Where'd the axe go? Dang it. Well, they don't have a bottle then. I don't think he even has to explore this area. Oh! Shit out of me. Oh, I hate these guys. They're like really annoying. Oh, I guess we need to go through here, then. Okay. There's that other one way we can go. I'm lost already. Not really. Oh, this area's huge. I saw her again standing at the end of the hallway, with long black hair, beautiful as ever, streaked with moonlight, eyes dark pools in her porcelain face. She wore her favorite red dress like a crimson sunset, like a streak of blood in the morning light. Laura, of course, you couldn't be dead. Oh, I think, okay, guys, I understand something. Okay, guys, I understand something. Alright, hear me out on this. Oh, dang, I just forgot what I was gonna say. Oh, wait, I meant I could use this to hide from when that guy appears. Oh, how did I, like, forget that? Oh, he is gonna work, so. Get in there. Oh, I knew there was one, gonna be one in here. There's an actual dude in here. I don't know what that was, but I'm not sure. I want to get out of this place so badly. I'm scared when the guy comes. Can we just... Okay. Complete another door, please. And then save. Then be okay. Came from down there. Finding goo everywhere. What I wanted to grab. Get the wine all over the wall. Places to go. Don't like this at all. Scaring the living shit out of me.
again.
Was there something in this room? What? Okay. Medical kit? I don't know. Like, I didn't know those existed. Guess they don't appear to this hard part of the game. Get off me. Just went through the wall. Oh man. There we go. Here we go. Hiding on Resident Evil 7. Oh, I love horror games, but it always scares me.
Maximum frequency stimulation of cortical regions has proven less than effective. The subjects scream and scream, but they die much too quickly. Tailored settings achieve better results. The only question that remains is which regions to focus on. Consent, trust, envy. Three of these are pivotal. But which will open the way?
Oh, hi there. There we go. Nice kill there. Yes, got it still. Okay, so many of those for my boss battle. Get in. Why does that all of a sudden happen? What? There's no telling how far we'll get back. How do we escape them then? Just run around in circles? Until he goes away? Oh, we're just here. Okay. Oh, the hell.
Oh, Father. If you only knew how satisfying that look on your face is. Did you actually think? If you locked me away, I would just cease to exist. Out of sight.
Hey there, buddy. Hey. And dead. It's actually should be fine. Oh, you got the other door. Sweet.
Just one more to go.
They're safe. I have nothing. Yeah, I killed you.
Whatever.
Okay. Now we can die happy.
What is the matter? You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
Well, let's finish up upstairs then. There's a middle one right here. Stuff. Ooh, also. We need one more, I guess. Cleared upstairs. Yeah, one last one. Save it. Gotta make sure we're good. I'm doing this because of that one guy.
You've been expected.
Oops, didn't mean to do that. Sorry. I'm scared of him. Alright, I'm scared. He's scary. Remember when we first got killed by him? That's something that naturally happened. I mean, it's gonna happen to me eventually, so. I like how he just punches stuff and doesn't get hurt by it. Alright, what do we got here? Some matches. So we got that over there. this door too. Oh, dang. This game's a jump scares now. Man, they're just pushing these jump scares now. There's a lot of gun jumps there that just randomly happen, haven't they? That's just funny. Who's laughing? Oh, great. He's my one and only med kit. What? Is this part of the med kit? Confused. Falling this. I'll save for a boss battle or something. Two worlds separated by a jagged chasm above, faceless specters mocking his tragedy below, helps victims losing everything. No! That was really annoying game. Not gonna lie. Stuff in there though. So we never know what's gonna happen so. There's nothing ever in those pods. Did I miss that stim pack thing? Try to kill me stealthily and I didn't fall for it. Alright. Oh yeah, we never got those anywhere, so... Alright. Does it by itself. I wonder if I did this in the right order too. To be able to get in here right away.
Subject number 14. Test ADHC. Limbic priming. Temp 3. Electrode placement C4. Stimulation of the cingulate cortex. Hope Center.
Down here.
The hospital has not received the family's usual donation this year.
And why would they? Has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
The Victoriano family has always been a generous contributor. Where are your parents?
They have gone away.
When do you expect them?
Is there something you wish to discuss, Doctor?
I came to inform you that the hospital will no longer be able to provide you with assistance. Materials. Your research will very quickly disintegrate.
How dare you come into my home and threaten me?
All right. Oh, great. He opened a door. Is that a good man? He opened a door. He opened a door. Actually, you think I got up here for 200? Okay. Alright guys, next episode, we'll be heading out there